This is Ty here. Just showing you a cool thing. Mosquitoes out here are terrible. Let's see, I'll get you in just so you can see. This isn't quite as portable as I'd try. It is running off of a battery, though, so it's enough. And no, see, there's the battery right over there. See it? There you go. There's no other external source of power. Give you a close up of what I'm doing here. God, the mosquito room. Amazing. I don't know how this would look. Holy shmoly, these mosquitoes are terrible. Sorry about that. Maybe if I just lean forward a little. That's good. There we go. Okay. Gonna play some Quantum of Solace. Not for a long time though, cause this thing eats up a battery like it was no tomorrow. Ooh, maybe I can play some multiplayer while I'm here. But no, I'll just go some single player. Well, I could. We'll go ahead and play the whole first level. We'll do it on... We'll do it on field. No. Let's do it on... Field operative. I'm bringing a little bit closer to the cutscene. Film this in 1080, but I just did a 1080 video and it actually hasn't been recognized yet as it's 1080.
Hello?
come to kill you. Windy. Let's just try this. Oh, come on. The wind would pick right up. Right back up. Mosquitoes. Go away. Boom! No! The wind caused me to stop. way mosquitoes. Dude, I'm supposed to get. Where is it? Mr. Shotgun. Oh. Shoot, I can't see anything. It's really hard to see. This TV is not very good in the dark. Oh.
inside. Point the briefcase at the end of the wall safe somewhere up
there. Yeah, I'm gonna use the shotgun.
Check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3.
Now, how unfair could you get?
I'm inside. White briefcase should be in his wall safe somewhere upstairs. Check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3.
Wait a minute, I'd be doing much better, but I just can't see. What's I'm dealing with these mosquitoes? Kind of helps when it turns blue. You can see. It's faking a death. Hoping to see the door.
But I've found something better. Than $150 million. What have you laid your hands on? The organization's computer file.
Oh.
I'm downloading it now.
Self-destruct. Going down. Mayday, mayday, we're going down, we're going down. Getting a little closer. Boom. Do 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 do. And so I returned my car to the insurance agency. So I returned my car to the rental. Here's the intro to level 2. Search proxy servers. So much better than any Call of Duty I've ever seen.
Heading underground for the old Roman system.
It's a vial right there, Sony. It's a Sony vial. So, anyways, with that, conclude the game. It's time to, you know, anyways, I do recommend this game. Highly recommend it. I think you should get it. And see you next time for another portable. And then, again, it's a battery. Just no fancy things. If you think I'm lying, turn off. Let's go ahead. And I will, right here, just disconnect the battery. That was actually kind of funky. Oh yeah, that turns on because there's leftover power on the outlet, but that's it. And it's off. Thank you. And see you next time.